A good day to you.
What is it, young'un?
Hello. The truth is...
Hello to you.
Good day to you.
What do we have here?
All right. Oi! Yes.
Listen up.
My apologies.
Well, I'll be damned.
Listen.
Exactly.
Oh-ho. What do we have here?
No.
Ah, yes.
Right.
The truth is...
Ah.
I'll do what thieves do best.
Hey, yo.
Suppose so.
No thanks.
Listen.
Yeah.
Say again?
Are we done here?
Hey!
Bye now.
Shikes!
Oi! Let none escape!
Partner.
Person! Find them!
All right. Partner.
That's right.
Thank you.
Hello. The truth is...
What is it, youngin?
Time to get to work. Now then.
My sincerest apologies. To tell you the truth. Times.
Hold on there.
My gratitude. Now then.
Good day.
Listen up.
Hoi.
Not a chance.
Never.
Good day.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way. Don't play. Out of my way. Don't start things you can't finish. This is the beginning of your end.
Try that.
Out of my way. Don't play.
Over here.
And that's that. Come on, I've got better things to do.
Try this! Over here!
What's yours or mine?
Over here!
Out of my way.
Over here!
Out of my way.
Over here. Over here. Try this.
Where's the nearest tavern? This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
I'm ready. Are you?
Out of my way. Where's the nearest tavern? This is the beginning of your end.
My turn.
Try this! Over here!
Where's the nearest tavern? I'll make this quick.
My turn.
Over here!
Out of my way.
Let's do it! Try this! Over here!
My turn.
And that's that. Come on, I've got better things to do.
My turn.
Over here!
My turn.
Let's do this!
Don't start things you can't finish. Come on, I've got better things to do.
My turn.
Out of my way.
I'm ready. Are you?
Don't start things you can't finish. Come on, I've got better things to do.
What? Yeah.
Out of my way.
Don't play.
My turn.
I appreciate it. Really. And that's that. This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way. I appreciate it, really. I appreciate it, really. Out of my way. I appreciate it, really. Where's the nearest tavern? This is the beginning of your end. And that's that. Come on, I've got better things to do. Where's the nearest tavern? Wait. beginning of your end. Out of my way. Don't blink. Out of my way. Don't start things you can't finish. Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn. Out of my way. I appreciate it, really. My turn. I appreciate it, really. Don't start things you can't finish. Make this quick. Out of my way. I appreciate it. Really. Out of my way.
Try this.
Where's the nearest tavern? So, this is the amazing treasure everyone is talking about. It looks like an ordinary gemstone to me. Can't imagine it's worth all that much.
The jewel before you is worth more than your mind could hope to fathom. Your inability to discern as much is disconcerting, to say the least.
Who the hell are you? Not just anyone can sneak up on me like that.
I should be the one asking you that question. Not just anyone could have made it this far into the manor, after all.
You won't get answers by stroking my ego.
I meant it as nothing but genuine praise. Allow me to congratulate you on being the first thief to make it here.
You say it as if you wanted this to happen.
Just so. We tightened security for that very purpose. We figured no thief worth his salt would be able to turn down such a challenge.
Go on.
To this end, we even asked the barkeep for help. His job? Find promising thieves and spin tales about this manor.
In other words, you tricked thieves into trying to rob this place.
Think of it more as appealing to their inner nature.
The great treasure of Ravus Manor, guarded by a veritable army. What thief could pass up such glory, such riches? We had such high hopes, but were constant.
But finally, one has proven himself worthy.
I should have seen this coming.
And yet you did not. And I find myself most grateful for your lack of foresight.
So what's your angle?
I need not explain that to you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Heathcote. I am a butler in the service of House Ravus.
You expect me to believe an ordinary butler snuck up on me? Anyway, who you are won't matter once I'm out of here. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I assure you, you won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
What? Let's get this over with. Out of my way. Over here! I appreciate it.
Really?
Over here. Over here. Out of my way. I appreciate it.
Really?
I'll take this. Out of my way. My turn. Let's do this! Out of my way. Try this! Over here! My turn. I appreciate it.
Really?
Out of my way. I appreciate it.
Really?
I appreciate it.
Really?
My turn.
I'm ready. Are you?
My turn.
I appreciate it.
Really?
Out of my way. I appreciate it.
Really?
And that's that.
So, you can hold your own in battle as well. It seems I underestimated you.
That makes two of us. Was that a part of your butler training?
I see you still have some reservations about my true profession. Though I'm sure my victory here lends my words no credit.
Your victory? What in the...
Any thief worth his salt should recognize that band. The mark of a convict. The fool's bangle, as some call it. Undeniable proof of a thief's humiliating blunder.
Get this off of me!
I do not take my orders from you. I've attached it to your arm for a reason. If anyone is to see it, they shall know of your failure here today.
Why, you?
However, I imagine your pride will not permit you to be seen with it, and that makes it perfect leverage for negotiations.
Negotiations?
You may have broken into my home, but for now, I will overlook your transgressions.
Oh, great. More company.
Pardon my belated introduction. My name is Cordelia Ravis, and I am the lady of the house.
Regards to your decorator. They sure have a way with traps.
Allow me to explain. The treasure you are after is a family heirloom known as the Dragonstones.
You don't say.
The Dragonstones have been in my family for generations.
Wait, dragon stones? I see one.
Yes, once there were more. But the stones were stolen during the chaos following my parents' passing. Fortunately, Heathcote was able to recover the Sapphire Stone.
What touching devotion. Is this the part where I'm...
Perhaps, once you understand your place in this story. If you collect the three remaining stones, we shall remove the band from your arm.
So, this was your plan all along.
Yes, but please understand, I had no choice.
Well, aren't you too clever? Setting a thief to catch a thief.
Don't thieves often say, the ensnared has only himself to blame?
Yeah, they do. For a butler, you sure know a lot about thieves, old man.
I dare not bore you with my story when there are more pressing matters. Will you undertake Miss Ravis's mission, young thief, if you refuse?
I'll do the job.
Excellent. Then I pray your journey will be a successful one.
Oh, you're back.
With a tale to tell, too. I'll trade it for a drink.
Afraid I don't deal in that currency.
Listen, I just came from Ravis Manor. Had a lovely chat with a fellow named...
I did warn you not to go there. So...
All that more, and now I'm awfully thirsty. I might need two drinks to get this...